trice. Real name, no gimmicks. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
Marshall no more, they want Shady, I'm chopped liver.
Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me,
mix with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, come on your lips, jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit, and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Debbie! Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me. Well, I'm back, na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best thing's investing, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said
you can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stoned by Obi. You 36-year-old boy that's dead. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been no suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. So I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me.
Better watch out, sucker, now I got you where I want ya. Unslot, coming and I'm packing in my lunch up. Bunch up, missile launchers and a bunch of contra. Ben, Ben, full of ganja, now come on, jump. Man, stop, massive marshal on my gotcha. Doing a cha-cha in a cucaracha with a quadra. Pelagic, boogieing down to Frank Sinatra. Lindsay to the Lohan,
body said to me and then sunk. Women skinning them and cutting them up in chunks. In comes the woman with cocoa but the skin once. Once again they call me Buffalo Bill. Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill. Skin them up, him them, so I'm up in those kilts. Up in those kilts, up in those kilts. Man, you don't want to go up in those hills. Up in those hills, up in those hills. You better beware, stay clear, Buffalo Bill. Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill. Always, you can see him lurking in the hallways. Crocus is a Caucasian, females in his crawl space. How the hell did he fit them all into such a small place? Hide them in the wall, well how long will the drywall take? Well fuck it then, I got nothing but time, I'll wait. Until it dries for the moment, I guess you're all safe. After I sand it and buff it, I guess that I'll paint. My chainsaw's out, I guess my regular saw ain't. Now here I come again, damn stomach rumbling. You can even hear the evil spirits coming from within. Someone's in the back of my damn house rummaging. It's a girl, she looks pretty thin, but I want the skin. Finn on the hunt again, when will it ever end? Evelyn, why you trying to fight? You will never win. Severing legs, arms, damn there goes another limb. Pull the lever then, trap door, death is evident. Once again they call me Buffalo Bill. Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill. Skin him up, him him, so I'm up in those kilts. Up in those kilts, up in those kilts. Man, you don't want to go up in those hills. Up in those hills, up in those hills. You better beware, stay clear, Buffalo Bill. Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill. Now what you know about Buffalo Bill? Nothing so chill, fucking hoe, you better fucking hold still. Mixing none of that lotion in the bucket, don't spill. Cut them, gut them, and just get the stuff in those girls. Man, I think she had enough of those pills. Sedated, then I wait, I come back later just to clutch her, no steel. Blades, baby, when I clutch her, don't squeal. I hate the loud noises, I fucking told you. I keep hearing voices like, wouldn't you like to go and get your butcher knife and push it right through it while you put your shish kebab skewers into a barbecue? What would you do to her? What you usually do to a girl whose skin's newer?
In a world of sin, you are. This is turning into a torment tournament of sorts. Christmas ornament, you are.
I'll be short again, so ya, till there's no more skin to ya. Booyah, who you think you're fucking with? Duck, because here he comes again. Once again, they call me Buffalo Bill. Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill. Skin him up, him him, so I'm up in those kilts. Up in those kilts, up in those kilts. Man, you don't want to go up in those hills. Up in those hills, up in those hills. You better beware, stay clear, Buffalo Bill. Buffalo Bill, Buffalo Bill.